Thank you. thank you for everybody for coming, and thank you for the people who made this possible.
Thank you. Hello?
Hey, Maggie.
Hi, I'm Maggie. If you don't know me, I used to hold a couple of records. A couple at least in Southern California. That's not me too. So I'll be doing some juggling stuff and call some jugglers up to do more demos, but this will be very free-flowing since I don't have any plan at all. So these things are called clubs, C-L-U-B, not a bowling pin, or a twirling stick, or a, it's the, for jugglers, it's the equivalent of the cardinal sin of calling a Rubik's Cube, or rather spelling a Rubik's Cube, R-U-B-I-X. These things are pretty light. And I don't juggle that much football anymore. Does there happen to be anyone in the audience that I can pass 7 clubs or more with? No.
Where's Robbie?
Wait. So you don't, Robbie, you don't do much club passing? A little passing? I mean, we can do some demo. Alright. Yeah, juggling is a lot harder than cubing. Robbie will show you some ball tricks. 5 balls. It's just like doing 3, but higher. Call that 7777700, like whatever makes the numbers out, right? So there's something called sight swap that, especially if you cube and are into this sort of stuff, you might enjoy. It's a way of encoding juggling patterns using just a string of integers. In which, once you understand, allows you to actually come up with new patterns. So there's a whole math behind cubing and juggling. And I guess that's why there are more jugglers among cubers than in the average population. It's the same sort of things, like the same people gravitate towards their six ball pattern and a drop. Seven is like five, but higher. The sign slot for seven balls.
It's really like three. Seven way higher.
Yeah, that's right. Seven balls is
seven.
Sign slot is seven. Mike Hake is correct. So if you're wondering what this number means, is that you count off the beats, right hand, left hand, and you assume that all passes happen on a beat. And you assign a number, an integer, to each pass that corresponds to the number of beats after which the same ball is thrown again. So if I do, for example, the 7, then that just means that after 7 beats, that thing is thrown again. And now, Robbie will do a trick that I can't do. Are you gonna do that one? Okay. Yeah, this one's hard. I think he's the only person in the world who can do this right now. You trust me that this is kind of loud? You're not really the average audience for this sort of stuff. So for a long time we said that this was basically impossible, because what you need to do is, what Robbie's doing is using only his left hand to make that move and using his right hand mostly to adjust it and throw as straight up as he can. And this is pretty hard. So other people have done something like this, but not in this the simplest cascade sideswap 3 pattern, the most basic 3 ball pattern. And this is because, well, there's usually no time unless you're very, very accurate. Now once you get to OLL-PLL, the problem is really the one-handed while juggling two other balls amnesia that strikes. It's pretty hard. What's that? He doesn't know this OLL?
I didn't know OLL. He had an OLL amnesia. But you got a 6 flip afterwards, right?
I got a
tuna. Oh, okay.
What's a tuna?
Tuna.
Soup. A tuna. Brandon around? Did he? What? He's supposed to show us 5 nils, or well, whatever is impressive that I can't do. Huh? Okay, so maybe not. Yeah. So if you are interested, we can talk about or demonstrate any number of juggling things. So, okay. Is anyone else performing? No? I mean, you're all free to leave because all the impressive tricks are gone, and now if you stay, you're gonna be forced to sit through some bullshit. Sorry. Alright, any questions from the audience? Request. We will do things. We will juggle your kids. Let her come up. We'll juggle her. We'll juggle her. How heavy are you? Is that too?
50 pounds.
All of 50 pounds? 50 pounds, okay. What are they, kilograms? Come up. So by definition, juggling just means that you have more objects than hands, and at no point in time there are two objects in the same hand. And I will do something that follows that definition. Well, I don't know if you would call that juggling. Do not try this at home.
Is it recording?
I don't know.
It says recording.